Good morning, everyone. How you all doing? So, Saturday, again. Let's continue with some Last of Us 2. We left off with Abby going up against Well, I'd like to say runner, but I'm not sure. I am not sure if it was a runner. It wasn't a clicker, so it's gotta be, what's with the extras? Concept art? Model viewer? Oh, nice. I can unlock with points? What? Yeah, apparently. Alright. Concept art is always nice. Nice! Ooh, she looks badass. He actually looked kind of eh. Jackson. All right. Model viewer. A piece force gonna go ape shit. I don't know. All right, let's do Ellie. All right. Yeah, that looked pretty cool. Actually. Everything else is 10. Alright. So let's go back to the story here then. Just continue with the horde. I mean, it auto saves. It's weird. Thanks there for that follow. Why isn't that working? Wow. That was really... Let's do this. Reload. Activate overlays. Wow, that was really... Meh. Let's just see what's up here. I think you actually typed that though. But anyway, I need to check it anyway. So. Let's do it. Well, welcome to the stream anyway.
Great, infected.
There are things everywhere. Oh, there we go. Okay. Oh, they can't get in there. I don't think it's hard. Sweet. What? Shit. Holy fuck. Winning. Really? What?
Is where are we going?
I reckon we go out the back. We can make a break for the lodge.
Yeah, I ain't got a better idea.
Hey, you got a gun?
Yeah.
Well, I hope you're a good shot. Keep up with us.
We gotta warn everyone. Come back with a cleanup crew.
gotta live through this first. Watch them windows.
These son of bitches are everywhere!
We gotta move!
Get to the door!
Clickers, you can't do that, all right? Come on.
There. You need me to take over? Get those infected away!
Come on. That's crazy, dude.
Hey.
What the fuck?
Tommy, that's Joel. What's your name?
Abby.
Abby, are you okay? That ain't gonna hold. We gotta go back. We can outrun them all the way to Jackson. We need to barricade that door. Tommy, we cannot stay here. The horses ain't making it all
Mom,
that
my
way.
My friends. My friends are at a mansion just north of here. It's fenced in. We have the whole perimeter secure.
It's a Baldwin place. I can work. All right. I'll get the door.
All right. You ride with me. Come on.
Come on!
That's the one she wants to kill.
What about this one?
When I was 12,
I found a skateboard. And I tried to get on it. And it shot right out from underneath me.
Wait, how did you get the scar?
I fell on my knife. Okay. The chemical burn. I did it myself.
Why?
To cover a bite mark right here. I got jumped by an infected when I was 14, and it turns out I'm immune, so it healed with a ring of Fucked up teeth marks and cysts and...
Ow!
Fuck you. What? Hey! I told you a real fucking story.
I did tell you a real fucking story.
Oh, you want a bite, Mark? What? Do you hear that?
Jesse? Just stay there, okay?
Are you okay?
Just, will you wait, please? What? Just turn around. What are you doing?
Are you kidding me?
You're supposed to be on patrol.
There's a blizzard outside.
Is that weed?
Oopsie.
Why are you here?
People are counting on you. You get that? What we do matters.
Well, then why aren't you at the fucking lookout?
Because Tommy and Joel didn't show up.
What do you mean?
We waited for them for an hour. I was looking for their horses when I saw lights.
Maybe they just went back to town. Without being replaced. No way.
How much of their region have you covered?
Not much.
Then we split up. Go at it from different sides, and we can cover the whole thing in a few hours.
I don't like you riding solo. We don't know what's out there.
Exactly. What if they need help?
Okay, I'll head west, Dina can take south, and you come from the east, but be smart about it, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, she on a mission now. Can't be good. I'm thinking it's Joel they want. Don't you want to bet they're fireflies?
Let's get inside!
Oh, it's gonna be a problem. Sure that.
How are you guys doing?
We're good. Thanks.
Yeah. Can I talk to you for a minute?
You want to get those saddles off?
No. It's all right. We'll just ride out the storm and get out of here.
You got any brushes or towel or anything?
You are nothing but lucky.
You have no idea.
How'd y'all get electricity in here?
Where the fuck have you been?
There are solar panels on the roof.
And who are these people?
How long y'all been here?
Since yesterday.
Yesterday?
Yep.
What are y'all doing out this way?
I'm just passing through. You two live nearby?
We do. A few hours down the hill. Y'all should come back with us, restock before you head out.
Appreciate it. I'm Mel, by the way.
Tommy. This is my brother.
Joe.
Oh, shit. I told you.
Y'all act like you heard of us or something.
Because they have.
No! Laura? All clear?
He's out. Put him against the wall.
Tommy! Get off me! Get off me!
Son of a bitch.
Puta madre.
Joel Miller.
Who are you?
Guess.
Say whatever speech you got rehearsed. Get this over with.
Tourniquet his leg. Do it.
Why did you shoot him?
Don't you fucking move.
God damn it.
Clear out. Stupid old man. You don't get to rush this.
Please, can I kill her? Ooh, can I kill her? Can I kill her? Kill the bitch.
Tommy!
Can I kill the bitch?
Okay, Shimmer.
Oh, can I kill her? Can I kill her? I'm gonna smash her face in. What the fucking pipe?
Come on. Please be okay.
No, he's not okay. Far from okay. He's got a bullet.
Tommy!
Shut up! Go whack this bitch. Probably one of the main characters of the game, but let's whack this bitch. Can I jump this?
You're okay.
Nope. Apparently not. Squeeze through somewhere? There we go. What is this? Oh, it's nothing. It's just playing.
There it is. Joel?
Shh.
Tommy?
Shh. Joel? Please, can I kill him?
Why aren't you posted up outside?
We didn't think anyone was gonna show up.
What the hell did you expect? We gotta get out of here before the whole town's on top of us. You're done.
You want what I want, right?
End it. Now.
Did someone do something?
Joel.
Joel, get up. Joel, fucking get up. Please stop. Please don't shoot. Joel, please get up. No!
Oh, can I kill her? Oh, can I kill her?
Fucking kill you. No. No.
I am gonna fucking kill that bitch.
Could I sit down, please?
Yeah.
Maria wants to make sure you're eating.
She can't stop us.
I couldn't agree with you more, my man.
To have the guys that we would need to do this smart, we'd be leaving Jackson vulnerable.
So they just get to get away with this?
Nobody wants that.
Yeah, but that's what's happening.
What if we get hit by hunters again?
Is this you talking or is this her?
It's a valid point.
If it were you or me, Joel would be halfway to Seattle already.
No, he wouldn't.
He absolutely fucking would be.
Well, we don't even know for certain that they're from Seattle.
Washington Liberation Front. That's what you said was on those patches.
What if they stole those jackets?
That's...
What's a WLF move?
What are you doing? You know what? I'm leaving tomorrow. And if you want to come with me, great.
You have no idea what you're walking into. You don't know how large that group is. How armed?
I don't care. You can't talk me out of this.
Give me a day to talk to Maria. Okay. There's got to be some folks you can spare.
And if she won't budge?
Well, I'll figure something out. One day. Please.
Any form or way. She's dead. I'm gonna kill her. I just started this game, and I'm this close to regretting it.
Stop at his house before we leave. Just have to pick something up. Okay.
We need to go kill the bitch.
Should I can get some horses. Looks like Tommy took one. Now Maria's got the stables locked down.
Fucking Tommy. We'll figure something else out on the way. Or a horse or something.
Okay.
This makes getting to Seattle a lot harder.
Then it's gonna be harder.
You can still change your mind, you know.
I know.
I just don't want you to feel like you have to.
Ellie. You go.
I go.
End of story.
You need to get your backpack.
I hid it by the east gates. I figured we'd want to slip out that way.
Hopefully. It's where we're going. I had no idea he would die. Bitchy. It's sad, man. It's sad.
Hey. What do you need? I can go get it.
I wanna do it.
Okay.
I'm okay.
Hang out down here.
Thanks. That was a good day.
All the poems at sundown, I meant them like the rest. All right. Yeah, Tommy said her name is Abby. Abby's going to get it. Like the biatch that she is. Where's this thing that she needs?
Everything okay?
Come on down.
No, everything's not okay. I'm gonna get stopped. Well, here's Maria. Yep. We left off.
Maria, I'm headed to Seattle. I wish I could let it go, but I can't. I have to bring these people to justice. Ellie's gonna try to come after me, but stop her. Take her guns, lock up the horses, maybe lock her up. Buy me some time so I can end this. Love you always, Tommy. He's gonna get himself killed.
He should have taken me with him. You should have given us a group to go after those fuckers.
I wish I could.
You gonna try to lock me up?
I'd prefer that you stay.
That's not gonna fucking happen.
I prefer that you stay, but I know you better. You going with her?
Yeah.
So you're just gonna sneak out of here?
Yeah.
On foot? I told the stable to let you out with your horse. Grab some ammo, too.
Thank you, Maria.
Just, do me a favor and bring my dumbass husband home in one piece, please. All right. Get going. You're losing light.
Wow.
Thank you.
this hunter was on top of him, drowning him, and Joel couldn't get to his gun.
Jeez. Were you scared?
Well, I didn't even think. I just ran in there, grabbed his gun, and shot the guy in the face.
How old were you?
14. How old were you when you first killed someone?
We talking infected?
No. Fully conscious, non-fungal person.
10?
Wow. What happened?
Guy was coming at my mom. I stabbed him.
Shit. You got me beat.
Yeah, I'm a real badass. So how lost are we?
We're not.
Uh-huh.
Hey, have a little faith.
What about those crazy cannibals you said you and Joel ran into? They came after you guys once. Maybe these WLFs are connected to them.
No. It didn't seem like the same group.
Maybe those black market smugglers back in Boston?
Do not. Joel crossed a lot of people. I don't see the point in guessing.
Okay.
At least until we find out more information.
Either way, she's gonna get it. I think we'd be pretty lost.
Ellie, cars.
Yeah, we're getting close. Start keeping an eye out.
Got it.
Well, here's something.
Here we go.
Guess I was wrong. Turns out you do know where you're going.
Maybe it's this way, actually.
Shimmer.
Yeah.
What's this? The map. Hello. Welcome to Sia. Oh, I can flip it. Oh, no, 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 no. Map of Seattle, and then flip it. Alright. Let's check the journal. I'm struggling to sleep. Keep seeing with this head. Dina seems to be sick. Think she's caught a cold. I feel calmer with her lying next to me. I want to do something nice for Yakima, whatever. I found another camp along the way. Wrong highway. Can't be sure it was Tommy, but I haven't seen any other people in 2 weeks, so fingers crossed.
Anything good in there?
Found an old tourist map.
Well, that's something.
Well, it's better than nothing.
Seems quiet.
Yeah. Think about how well we hide our lookouts.
I know. That's what scares me.
Chris,
oh, awesome. Easy. Yep. Watch the high spots. Looks like there's some cracks up there in the wall up above.
Yeah, probably. Still need to check everything. Might be things, man. When you get to the gate, look for a soldier named Kieran. Tell him I sent you. And give him the kilo, and he'll get you inside the wall. Okay.
Anything good in there?
Pretty picked over.
Very much. Very much. Stages of infection. Cordyceps is the infected state one. Cordyceps has taken over the victim's motor functions. Fast and agile. Stage 1 infected usually travel in packs, do not let them swarm you. Stage 2 uses environment to hide and ambush victims, will frequently flank and attack from behind. Approach with caution and check your surroundings. Completely blind. Acute hearing uses echolocation to seek out prey. Keep your distance. Stage 3 infected are known for their infectious attacks and are extremely lethal. Stage 4? Rare but dangerous. Rare but dangerous evolution of stage 3 infected. Incredibly strong and capable of throwing acidic projectiles. Do not engage unless absolutely necessary. Well, that's some crackpot shit right there.
These cages?
Holding cells. Soldiers had them in Boston, too.
Alright. Is there a way to climb up this thing? We need to get to that ladder, I guess. Yeah, in there. All right. Let's try to get up on this thing.
We are the board.
Oh,
you will be assimilated. Resistance is futile.
Problem child, welcome and thank you for the raid, my man. I will. How was your stream, dude? We good? Nice.
Dina, let's see if we can get up here. Okay.
Yeah. Have a good sleep, dude. Have a good sleep.
I'll keep an eye out. Just see if you can get the gate open from the other side. Sounds good.
So we're gonna go at this alone. Alright. That seems legit. That seems like something a sane person would do. How do we get... What the fla? Oh, I'm gonna... Oh shit, I'm dead. God. Holy cannoli. Alright, so we're gonna jump down there and crawl. That would be my guess anyway. Yeah, let's jump it. Hello. This is just stupid. Now, what have you been doing? I've been jumping on top of buildings and dying like a bitch. Press the damn sprint button. That would be an idea. Oh, still. Game, you died actually. You broke, baby.
Where are these fuckers?
Obviously, not watching the gate. You probably shot already. Like, that's gonna matter if you go prone. Let me break the window with something. I don't have any bricks. I don't want to shoot. Yeah, oh, there we go. There you go. Throw it. I don't think that's gonna break, though. Oh, here we go. Oh, buddy, broke.
This was written.
Are these codes? We've got a big operation coming up, and Isaac wants us to scavenge any remaining supplies from downtown.
Saravena base.
Take in gas from the courthouse garage, the dome, and take them to the safe house in Saravena. Alright. Okie dokie, Dr. Jones. So, where's the gate? There it is.
Okay, how do I get you power?
That's a good question. Oh, there's the cord right there.
That's a generator.
Oh, come on. Well, it works. There we go.
Hey, everything okay? What was that sound? I got that gate open. Gotta figure out this one now. Well, we believe in you. Thanks.
Yeah, that's probably inside somewhere. Yeah, like right here. So it's unpowered. That's not good. We're gonna have to look for a power generator on this side too, then. Pick that brick up.
Needs juice.
If I pull the cord from this, can I throw it over and...
How's it going?
Yeah, apparently I could.
Okay.
All right, there we go. Which gate is this? We have the codes for this, right? Is it the main gate? 0512? Not really sure where we came from. Let's try it. 0512.
Yes.
Hello.
Well done! Shit. Hey, come on.
Well, that woke up the neighborhood, I guess. No shit. No shit. Wonder what's in here. Really want to get in here. Just to see what's in there. Oh well. Is there anything over here? No. Nothing.
Now what?
Found a note back there. Had some codes on it. Says there's a WLF safe house at some place called Saravina Base.
Saravina. So we find it?
Hopefully we find our first WLF. Get them to talk. Go from there.
Let's do it.
Is that a clicker?
Shit, look. Saravina Hotel.
That could be it.
That's gotta be it. Okay. Let's find a way past this, fuck Fedra gate.
Very creative. Gets right to the point.
Okay, here we go.
Out of juice.
It's out of gas.
God damn it. Well, what do we do now?
Oh, shit. The note.
What?
The note mentioned that there's gas in the courthouse garage and the dome.
All right. Courthouse garage and the dome. So what's the plan for finding these places?
We ride around and see what we see.
You think Tommy came through here?
Bet he did.
Wow, there's a lot of people expelled in the night. Sergeant Ward, continue WF disruption of our supply lines. In addition to infected attacks and spore infestations, means we're still unable to meet weekly food distribution quotas. Keep the city gates sealed to new entrants until further notice. To ease the burden on the food stock, step up your sweeps for criminals and expel them. All class 2 crimes now qualify for expulsion. We're running out of time.
Idiots. Just turning everyone against you.
Well, it's a good thing to... It's a good way to get you killed. Well, I guess we are going that way. Unless you can get in here. Nah, that seems locked. Everything seems locked. Alright, let's jump this thing over here. Pretty sure that's what we're supposed to do. Have to change one thing though. I just realized my bot is sexist. It assumes everyone's male. Sorry. Check commands. Lurk. Custom commands. Let's change this to and they aren't here instead. There we go. If anyone's offended, I'm sorry. I wasn't going. Better do it right. I don't think anyone's offended, but I haven't. You never know.
Where are we?
Oh, I have to hold that system up. All right.
Pretty sure we're here. Ah, nice. I'll mark it up as we go.
Park Federal Gate. All right. And where were we going? To the right? No, we were going to something called the dome first. That should be the round thing there, right? Now let's try it.
What the hell happened out here? I'm guessing the military bombed the shit out of this place. Why would they do that? They would sometimes destroy parts of the city that were lost to the infected. Or to rebels.
That seems like overkill.
Well, it usually worked.
On the infected or the rebels?
Both.
Shit.
Believe me, you're lucky you didn't grow up in a QZ.
I'm starting to get that impression.
Fuel distribution. Here we go.
Fedra secured the shit out of this place.
Boston always had food shortages. Hungry people get desperate.
Yep, they do.
Can you get through?
All right, I got you.
Shit. Stay low.
That's some nasty shit.
Yeah, looks that way.
Don't want to waste shit, dude. Swap weapon. I have another one? Oh yeah, I have the snub nose, or whatever you call it. Oh, great. Are those clickers?
Watch it!
Thanks for waking them.
Oh,
Oh, shit. Move, woman.
Follow me.
Get the fuck away from this dude. Great, I don't have any guns. Yeah, maybe we can grab this bitch now. That didn't work too well. There she is. Oh, she took care of our clicker. All right.
I think that's all of them. I don't get it. If there were still people around, they would have cleared this place out. Maybe they didn't make it here. Yeah, maybe. Let's find that gas.
Where is everyone? Oh, here's one. All right. We need to heal. And we need ammo. As well. Maybe. Yeah, I have 6 rounds for this. Guess it's better than nothing, but it's pretty scarce. It's gonna be like melee fighting all the way here. I need to find a pipe or a sword or a big ass knife or something. Is there anyone in here? Not in the vicinity anyway. Yeah, sure. Whatevs, man. Whatevs.
This place brings back a lot of memories. My sister used to drag me to a synagogue all the time.
You never struck me as much of a believer.
Nah. But I like coming from a long line of survivors.
You mean after Outbreak Day?
That. And the Inquisition. And the Holocaust. My family always made it out alive. Barely.
Let's sift through these things first before we do anything.
Latches on the other side.
Yeah, this is gonna be fun.
Okay.
Probably no juice in this.
God damn it. Hey, language. Also worship. It's empty. That sucks. Now what?
try our luck at the courthouse garage.
And where the heck is that?
Do you still pray?
Sometimes.
Really? When?
I said when we left Jackson. I said when at Joel's grave. Sometimes I just say little ones to myself.
Does it help?
I think it calms me. Helps me put things in perspective. It's a way to deal with grief. A way to show respect. It's what I know.
Oh, all right. So we're not gonna go through these doors then. Does that mean we go back out the way we came in? Yeah, apparently. Get out of here. Good question. I'm sorry, Mr. Jackson. Sure, there's no exit here? No. Nothing. The fuck? Where do we go? Where to go? Oh, maybe we push this thing with us somewhere. Is there a way out anywhere else? Well, maybe up here. Maybe. Let's check it out.
This way.
Oh, it worked.
Right behind you.
See what the note says. Private Miller. We got fresh intel there's an active WLF hideout on Spring and 5th. Grab an available soldier in your sector and head to that hideout ASAP. Execute. Any suspects? Secure the location and await my arrival, Sergeant Ward. All right, let's check them out.
Think of this.
Well, it's a swing. Hang on, let's see. We need to check everything out.
What's this?
Oh, this is the Torah.
The what?
It's scripture. It's like a Jewish Bible.
Hmm.
My sister would have flipped for this. The one we used in New Mexico was half burnt. All right. Well, at least I didn't just chuck everything.
At least. That's what you gotta keep your eye out for. Scripture.
Bet I can get to the other balcony with this.
Alright.
Ellie, careful.
It's okay. It's holding. Nothing to it. Come on, Dina.
Right.
Are we in the future?
No, doofus. That's a Hebrew calendar.
For the new year. My sister used to give me an apple dipped in honey. Ugh, now I'm craving it.
What is this? Lieutenant Torres. 70 years ago, my grandfather fled Germany with his family as World War II began. He escaped thanks to the kindness and bravery of a Polish family. And so the wheel turns and the cycle continues. Tonight my family has packed our belongings, and due to our kindness, we will be leaving this city, escorted by your brave men. Thank you for helping me preserve what we could of our jewel. Sorry if I butchered that little thing. It is difficult to leave our home behind, but in the end, it is people, living people, that matter. You bear a heavy burden on your shoulders, and I hope our late night talks were of some comfort to you. If I can leave you with one thought, for every turn away from a better world, there's often a strong correction towards it. Do not lose hope for the future. As the old saying goes, it takes but one candle to dispel the darkness. May God watch over you always. Rabbi Ziva Saunders.
I hope you got where you were going.
Where are we going? Oh, she... Okay. Was he with you in the end? When I think about him, all I see is open skin, slack jaw inside his out. I won't let her remember me that way. I'd rather die alone. Okay. That seems legit. Seems harsh. If we are over there, then we need to get up here. Alright, sure. Good. Where is she?
Okay, cross the dome off the list.
Let's go find the courthouse. It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on.
Yeah, but from where? It's a good question. Stun bomb. Cool. Where did we stay the horse, man? Where did we put the horse? You got him. Oh, it was worth a try.
It's peaceful out here, at least.
It's weird being in a QZ and not hearing trucks. Or gunfire and explosions.
My sister always avoided QZs.
That's probably why. She just got more and more paranoid. She'd sometimes wake up screaming in the middle of the night.
That's rough.
We always had a bag packed so we could bail if something happened. Never stayed in one place for more than a few weeks. It sucked.
Yeah, no shit.
Jotting this down.
Maybe we can do something with something here. Fire rate, stability, reload speed, damage. Well, can I change weapon? Yeah, there we go. That's done already, because we don't have it. Maybe... yeah, maybe that one, actually. Let's add some shit. Yeah!
Like that's everything over here.
What's that?
I haven't seen one of these in a while.
Like flip it? All right, flip it.
What have you got there?
Another note. Colin, I heard another rumor that Westlake Bank has never been searched.
Might be worth checking out.
If that's true, then it would be filled with more pre-outbreak supplies. That's pretty good. Place the tip of the device against exposed skin. Alright, so that actually measures something. So that's the bank then? Yeah, we need to go there first. Most definitely. Another day in paradise.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
Okay. No. No.
No, it's me. No.
No. They came out. Oh. Ser du till mamma och sätter på lite mer kaffe?
This must be the music shop.
Man, imagine this place when everything was intact.
They got a bunch of records here. The sleek habit.
The sick habit.
Close enough.
Okay. We only listened to it like 100 times together.
I was only listening to it because I thought you were cute.
I was only listening to it because you were cute. Alright. That works. maybe not the best place to play the guitar, or as Joel put it, guitar. Oh, well, apparently we're doing this.
What was that?
Nothing.
Well, nothing sure sounds nice.
Remember that night by the bonfire?
Yeah.
So what can I say except you're welcome. For the islands I pulled from the sea. There's no need to pray, it's okay. You're welcome.
Ha. I guess it's just one way to me. You're welcome. So, dude, Fringy's my man. Gifting Sojas that sub. Nice. Welcome to the couch club, Sojas.
You should have kissed me then. I wanted to. Me too. All right. We should keep moving.
Yeah.
That was a nice song. That was a really nice song. Awesome. She's not going to take it with her? Ouch. All right. No, I doubt it. Right? Part. That's worth trading part. That's worth. I don't know. Real name unknown. Brains 80. Brawn 80. Affiliation the new dogs. Neutral. How the heck? Okay. Neutral villain.
Yo. Check this out.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. That was an interesting beat.
Excuse me. I am a natural. Admit it.
I love you.
Whatever.
We're starting a band. How about you be my groupie?
Your what?
Well, okay. Fans apparently had these hardcore fans that would just follow them around.
Is it, I don't think there's anything else
I'm
here.
Already doing.
Map location complete. Alright, so it gets scratched off. Nice. Let's go get on the horse and go to the bank. Wherever the horse is. There she is. He is. It's called Shim, right?
It's nice to have a place we call home, right?
Yeah.
So if
when I first got to Jackson, I was right. So overwhelmed by all the people.
I was overwhelmed by all the food. I remember my first week just gorging myself, stuffing food in all my pockets for later, like it was gonna run out.
I saw that. You did not. I did. I remember thinking, who is this string bean girl stealing all the jerky?
I didn't steal that much jerky.
Alright, so it wasn't that far.
Ellie, I think Shimmer's getting sick.
What? How can you tell?
She sounds a little hoarse.
Oh, boy.
Come on, that was a good one.
Well. Uh-huh. So it's not this one, it's the next one.
Look at the sign. Think we found the bank.
Should we go explore it?
Your call.
Yeah, sure. Why not? That's why we're here. I think we need to go down here. Oh, this is gonna be bad.
We might get crushed kind of way.
Relax. It's probably been like this for years. It's not gonna collapse today.
Ay, ay, ay.
I think.
We're gonna die in here.
Not a fan.
We're gonna have issues with these motherfuckers. Oh shit, he saw me. So, stun bomb? Maybe. Oh, great. Clicker's gonna be a problem. Huh? We're gonna have to take out that clicker. I'm not really sure how to do this. Wonder if that clicker is the only clicker. Come on. Nice graphic glitch there. Oh, shit. In the eye, please. Oh, shit, there's another one? Oh, fuck, there's two clickers. Son of a bitch. Do we take these fools out? Oh, maybe it's not good enough to be soundless. I need to kill them. They echolocated me. Yes. We should do this, but we need really need to, I think. We need to get these clickers. Oh, fuck, she's on. Where is she? That bitch. Oh, there we go. Easy enough.
Okay. That's all of them.
Jesus. Freaking Christ.
Well, we found the bank. What's with the body armor? They don't look like soldiers. Yeah. Not sure.
Jesus H. Christ. That wasn't good enough. Thanks. We'll go. Need to change one thing here. Yeah, there you are. Let's do this instead. If you want to join the LOS, please do. So that's everything, right? With these assholes. Wonder, did I get bit or hurt or something? Yeah, I did actually. Well, thank you for the follow and welcome to the Couch Club, Pablo Gamer 432. Welcome, welcome. Hope you are having an awesome day. Okay, what's up in here? Let's see if we got something nice. Okay. Vault 602306. Change guard every 2 hours during the day. Okay.
Which one? The one with the surfer bank robbers. Oh, yeah. I love that movie.
So, where's the vault? Oh, here it is. What was the actual combination? Bank heist plans. 602306.
Here we go.
Sixty 06.
Got it.
Oh shit. Oh, we shouldn't open that. Oh, it's gonna be a problem. Oh, it's gonna be a problem.
One of those big ones, man.
Maybe not. Well, hello.
Thanks, dude.
Oh, you got a man.
Look at all this money. The bag's full. Man, if we were back in the old world, whew, we'd be rich.
Fuck this. I wasn't even supposed to be here. Fucking Neil wrote me in. Said the police would be busy chasing all those sick people running around. Said the police would be easy pickings. So of course those sick fuckers showed up and everything went to shit. Pulled one of them off Kyle. And nearly lost my arm with all the fucking bites. And then my own guys locked me in here. The cops will get in here soon. If I don't go down, then my friends go down with me. I'll tell the newspapers, tell everyone on TV that Kyle Peters, Leon Travers, and Neil Grant are motherfucking cowards. Jesus. I feel really fucking weird right now. Sweating like a pig. Arms all red and black where I got bit. Can't keep my thoughts straight. Oh shit, is this how it happens? Am I turning into one of them? Fuck that. I'm going out. I'll go out like fucking man. Alright.
They tried robbing the bank on outbreak day.
Probably seemed smart at the time.
So there's nothing in here, basically, more than that gun. Alright. Yeah, that felt really... Yeah, we need to go in there. Get our asses licked. E.G. Duders. What? Yeah, and a clicker. How many are in here? Is it just the one? Yeah, one of those and one clicker. All right. Where is she? Yeah, pretty much. Map location completed. That's a good thing that they're actually scratching them off,
hey,
so we don't go back here.
What would you buy with all that money?
I don't know. Maybe a big farmhouse?
But you can get a farmhouse now.
What would you get?
A space shuttle.
No, that's right. Your astronaut thing.
Hey, it's cooler than a farmhouse.
Yeah, it is actually.
Way more practical.
Practical? Yeah. Cooler? No. So go straight up towards that question mark up there then. Okie dokie.
That place was crazy.
Oh, I got a shotgun out of it. So, not complaining. Okay, let's get to the courthouse.
Is this the right way? Yeah, we're one street. from it though. But sure. Can get up here, I guess. No, that's where we came in, right? Where do we go from here? No, that's where we came in. I was on that street earlier. Yeah, here we go. Maybe. Still on the wrong street.
Hear that?
I hear it. Infected.
Sounds like they're in that building. This is gonna suck, isn't it?
At least we're ready for them.
Now. I'm already up there. All right. Let's go grab the thing. Oh, yeah. Oh, I'm pretty sure there's something in here. Nope, nothing. I have one shot. GG. And two with this then. Yep, 2-2. Nice. Oh man, this is gonna suck. This is gonna suck. Is it just the one? No, it's not. Really quiet. Pretty sure there's not just one clicker in here. Probably more. Just wonder where he is. Oh, he's coming back in here. Let's go grab this motherfucker. One out of a million. Well, there's one standard one, I guess. It's a runner. There's a clicker. Let's grab this motherfucker by the throat. There's one. Oh, maybe that's just the one. Oh, there's one back there too. Did not see her. Oh shit, that's the clicker. Alright, where does she walk? Alright, come down here, please. Yeah, here we go. There's no one else coming towards me, right? Was she leaving? Kidding me? Alright, we'll have to do it like this way. This way then. Oh god, I'm gonna have to go to her. Kill this motherfucker the same standard way. Anything else? Yeah, there's one more here. I think that's a runner. It's moving too fast. Is that the only one in there? Yeah. That almost got fucked up. I think that's everything.
Is that it? I think so. Go team. Fine, I guess. Yeah.
I wonder what. All right, so we're actually in the courthouse.
Sit down, look at evidence, try to tell if somebody's lying.
Just give me 5 minutes of my knife. I tell you if they were lying or not.
Oh wow. Okay.
Let's see if there's anything in these. Or if I can find anything else worth picking up. They don't have anything. Wow, this is hogwash. It's useless. Well, not everything, but mostly. It's useless, man. Alright, nothing. And there was nothing out here either, right? Didn't look at these. Yeah. So the next part to be over here. Stairwell. I like stairwells.
Hey, little help? Coming. You ever been to a courthouse before?
Nope.
You're telling me you never got in trouble back in Boston?
Oh, I got in trouble.
Pretty good.
But never landed in a courthouse.
Wonder if there's anyone else in here, actually. Yeah, let's craft one of these. Let's actually craft one of these as well. That's prudent. Wait. Actually, make one more. Increase maximum health is the next one. That's pretty good. No idea which weapon I want to use. Since ammo is scarce. Ammo is scarce, man.
Some serious shit went down here.
Parking garage.
Well, the gas is in there, right?
Well, that's what the note said.
Well, let's get down there.
GG. We don't have the combo for that. I don't think so, anyway. Training manuals reveal new upgrade branches. New upgrade. Craft melee upgrades. Craft an upgrade for your melee weapon, restoring it to full durability and greatly increases damage. Well, hello. But I don't have any weapons as of yet, so we don't really need that right now. Probably later on, though. So it is 86 zeros. Okay. The following people are top priority targets for any anti-terrorist operations. So, the ones that aren't dead are Marcus Wilson, smuggling, acts of terrorism, Isaac Dixon, murder of a federal officer, acts of terrorism, acts of sedition, Hugo Gonzalez, distribution of anti-federal propaganda, Allison Cole, murder of federal officer. With the Pattersons and Sanchez gone, Dixon has moved into fill the void. He is now our top priority. Reminder, all confiscated office lockup, 860722. Okay. Let's check it. 8607.
What have you got for me?
Hello. Well, thank you. Save it.
This might come in handy.
And the paper. For official use.
This guy was a federal commander or something.
Attention, Captain
Paul. WLF and trying to escape.
Douglas.
We don't need a lot if you're that vicious. We need to be careful. Okay, Jesse.
There's a lot of notes everywhere. Benny, the WF is winning. The city's going to fall any day now. And unless you quit, Fedra, I can't keep you safe. Up until recently, I almost understand why you stuck with them. But after the Thursday Market massacre, I don't see how you can call it misguided killers with a straight face. Those people are just trying to get food for their families. And today, they started banishing people for sedition. That's a death sentence. Listen, you still have time. I will vouch for you. Meet me by the Rustin Coffee at 2 a.m. on Friday alone. Please show up. I know it's scary, but it's the only way. Your friend, Sandra.
Brought it on yourself, I guess.
Yeah, most likely. How do we get down to the basement or the garage? Really push the button? Oh, we dangle. All right. That seems legit.
Careful.
That seems...
Shit!
Oh shit! Son of a bitch. It's not prepared for him. I thought he was stunned. But the ones I have shit long of the night. That's one. Where is that clicker? Oh shit. There he is. Tries. Sometimes Jesus. You just have to deal with
there
shit.
All of them. Those Fedra guys never even made it out of the garage. Well, let's find that gas.
There it is. There's nothing to pick up here. Yeah, there's. Hello. Shotgun shells. That's gonna come in pretty handy. Since one shotgun shell actually took. Oh, that's not good, Dad. What? You're kidding me, Wayne. I have one shot through the rifle. Nice. Is there anything else to pick up? No. That's nuts. That is nuts.
Wait. We got gasoline.
Our luck's changing.
Don't you jinx us.
She jinxed it.
The fuck Fedra Gate is calling to us.
Now, how do we get out of here?
Oh.
Yeah, that is a good question. That's a hole. Is there any cars we can push? Oh, there and mom. That's neat. That needs pushing. I don't really have any bombs, so. Do we get out? Maybe if we make that thing explode? Not what we're supposed to do, maybe?
I'm not climbing back up over here.
All right, a hint. Yeah, that's what I thought. Oh, wait.
Dina, coming.
I didn't even see that chain.
Come on. Okay, let go. Good job, babe.
Thanks.
Okay. Gate.
Be a while before we run into Abby and her friends. It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on.
Good point.
Onward, Shimmer.
So there's the gate. Oh, so that wasn't actually the thing that we had on map.
Back there? Getting homesick?
Rustin Coffee House. That's you? What we had.
Same. Miss having a roof over my head.
You know. I've always dreamed of fixing up a farm just outside of Jackson.
Why wouldn't you stay in town?
I don't know. I like the idea of real space.
Sounds lonely.
Only if you're doing it alone.
Okay. So are we gonna, like, raise sheep and milk cows?
Are you making fun of me?
No. It actually sounds kind of nice.
Really?
Yeah. Really?
Hey, Davis. Check out our old WLF safe houses for supplies. Probably a long shot. But every little bit helps. Grab what you can and meet us back at the Cervino. Don't worry about the gas. We'll take care of it.
Wasn't Joel all about coffee?
Kidding me? He'd trade half his stuff for a bag of beans.
I never got it. It tastes like burnt shit.
Thank you. Acquired taste, my no, ass.
Doesn't. Coffee is the lifeblood of this. Let's do that. So, just Melee upgrade recipe unlocked. Okay, I need to find a bench. Hello, scissors.
Whoa.
Big blue trading card. That's a whale, man. That is a whale. Big Blue is an extra-dimensional entity. Alright. It takes the form of a blue whale. Well, there's no one in here, so... should be alright. Shit! I was really fucking scared there. Damn. That was a legit reaction. Oh, damn, woman.
How do they get inside these places? I don't know. I hate that shit.
What?
Should we get this gas back to the fuck Fedra
gate? It says Barco's on it.
What do you think it's for?
No clue. Let's keep an eye out.
900 Marion and 6. Yeah, that's what I thought. So we're up here. But it isn't done yet, so there's probably more stuff to be found.
This place out.
There we go. When can we get into? No. I want the map. So we're up there. That thing with the bus in front of it, just like right down here. Or is it this big fucking building? Why aren't we using the horse? Why are we running? I'm stupid. Let's get on the damn horse. That would be the way from here. Yeah, that's the big building that we're never gonna get into. It's this one. This is inaccessible, right? No. Maybe it isn't.
Where are you going? There's something back here.
Hello. Use the gate code. Which gate was this? Was it the second one? Um, Where are we? Here, that would be east. So let's see. /53:45, maybe. Let's try it. 53:45.
This is pointless.
Use the gate code. Gate West 2. Oh, I used the East one, right? Yeah, I did. 0451. So 451. Damn. That's a lot of scavenging. Stuff.
Clean this place out.
That's a lot. Flow trading card. Society of Champions. Olga Kuznetsova. Alright. Neutral hero. So, did we clean that place out? I think so. Yeah. So, there should be a pet store somewhere. Yep. Let's head down this road and turn left. Should be right up here. Be close. Yeah, right outside, actually. It's probably this.
Barcos. Hey, isn't that the key you found? Oh shit, I got it.
Let's see what we got in here.
What the hell is this place?
Some kind of WLF something.
Barrier Fangs.
What is that?
WLF propaganda. Reminds me of the Fireflies in Boston.
In New Mexico, we had these guys called the Ravens. Protectors of the Constitution, they called themselves.
What was their deal?
Ex-Fedra types who thought Fedra had too many rules. They ran protection rackets. They took multiple wives. Great dudes.
Ugh, yikes.
Yeah.
Long gun holster. Oh, no. Be sweet. Pretty damn nice.
I think we got everything here.
What's this?
These are plans to hit a Fedra convoy. This place must be old.
Yeah. I don't think anybody's been here in years.
We could take a look.
So I'm guessing the map is updated. Yep. So let's go down under the bridges. Yo, where's the horse? What?
Hey, you nervous at all?
About?
So, where is this thing?
Found out about the WLF? They seem more organized than I expected.
Doesn't change anything for me. Just means we have to be more careful.
At least they don't know we're coming for him.
Exactly. We're gonna be okay.
I know. All right. We should get back to the Fuck Fedra Gate before we lose the day.
Yeah. See if we can find those WLF at the Saravina.
So this would be the convoy.
Officer.
Traveling in a ration truck?
Trying to hide, maybe?
Unsuccessfully.
Yeah, sure looks that way.
No other things than that and that? Everything is in place. We'll be waiting. Once we intercept the convoy and take the Fedra officers captive, you can abandon your post and join us. I know you've taken numerous risks and lived in fear of being discovered. Your loyalty to our cause is appreciated, Isaac. Alright. Seems legit. Not? So let's get back to the Fuck Fedra Gate then.
Sure. Haven't found any of them yet.
Hey, it's a big city. We barely started looking.
Yeah, I know. Just thought we'd see one of them by now. Generators are pretty finicky, so it might take you a few tries of...
Oh.
Sorry, go on.
Nothing.
east two. So that would be... not that one.
It worked.
Well, no welcome committee.
Or they're just waiting for us.
Could be that.
Let's look for a way in. Keep an eye on those windows.
WLF. I get it.
Oh, yeah. That makes sense.
So now we're in here. Is there anything we can check out while we're here? Before we go into the Seravina?
You see that? Infected just hopped that fence.
Oh, means we can get in that way.
Shouldn't we hear gunshots or something?
I don't know what's going on.
You have a code for this gate?
Not sure.
You know, I think that was scratched out, right? We have to go through that.
Nope. No code for this one.
Shit. Okay.
Away from you, man.
Okay. That's that.
Jesus H. Christ. How close was that?
This one's fresh. And he's got one of those wolf patches.
Guess they didn't make it out with their gas after all.
That's good, right?
Those fuckers who killed Joel got taken up by some random infected.
Then they'd still be dead.
I'm not sure that's justice. Might as well grab what we can while we're here.
No, we can't have that. She needs to die by Ellie's knife. Nothing else. Shh. Okay, there's a door over here, right?
They've been shot.
You recognize him?
No.
Maybe someone else killed these guys. The infected just wandered in.
Probably.
Hey, found their gas.
Well, if we need any more, we know where to get it.
I don't recognize this one either.
No, it's because it's not Ben. Probably never once. All right. So that's that. All right, cool. Let's learn that one. Holy crap, that's a lot of read. Yeah. Let's open that anyway. Ooh, a card. Or whatever, toilet tape.
Shit.
Someone got interrogated.
The fuck happened here?
Tommy did this.
No way. That was definitely.
Maybe I can pause this. Yeah. I'll be right back. Oh, I get it. 你落吧。 Ouch. My butt. So, let's see.
It's one of the ones that killed Joel.
That's the one that kicked her in the face, right?
Shit. There's another one over here.
I don't recognize him. He was using them against each other.
How?
Dude, that's the East One.
Joel told me about this. You ask this guy a question, but you don't make him say it, you make him write it down. And then you ask this guy, and if the facts match, you're telling the truth. If not...
You fuck him up?
Yeah.
East One. Another gate code?
Looks like it.
This just happened, though. He can't be far off.
Yeah.
Wonder if that was Tommy's doing.
Come on. We can get out this way. Maybe catch up with Tommy.
Yeah.
I know you said Tommy had a rough past, but... fuck.
I know. Are you okay?
It wasn't pretty.
I don't want you to think bad of Tommy.
Ellie, if I had my sister's killers tied to a chair, I'd do worse.
I hear you.
Was it 7302 or 7032? Or did she actually put down on paper? All right, that's bad. Or did she write down in the journal? What? Or did she write it down on the back? Maybe I'm not. She wrote it down on something. Why wouldn't show up? Oh, that's just stupid. Oh, maybe she puts it in.
Got it.
Yeah.
And that's fine. I got this. Big question though. Where does this take us?
Idea.
I say we find shelter and we set up camp. Maybe somewhere high up so we can scope out the area.
I like that idea.
Okay. Let's look for an open building.
Preferably with no infected. Or WLF.
Preferably. Wolves.
Whatever.
I still have some of those almond things left if you're hungry.
Not really.
You should eat something. Oh my god.
Get the other! Don't lose her! Go!
You know.
Well, ain't that a bitch?
Didn't think I'd ever see you again. How'd you find us?
I asked about a dude with a bitch scar across his face.
It's funny. How many came with you? Just you two?
You can't stop this.
Jordan! You're supposed to be out looking for the other one. What the fuck is this?
You know the smuggler that we killed out in Jackson?
Yeah.
This girl was there.
What?
They're coming after us. That's why Nick was fucked up like that. We gotta get her to Isaac. We gotta tell him exactly what's going on.
Yeah, well, I just got off the radio with Isaac. And we got a new mandate. Kill all trespassers.
Hold up. That doesn't make any sense.
Direct order, man.
No, let's talk to her. Let's figure out what she knows.
I don't give a fuck what she knows. You saw what she did to the others?
You have no idea how many people she might be with. This might be an ambush,
I don't care how many people she's with. We will find them. We will kill them.
Can you just think for yourself for a quick
Jordan,
second
get the
right
fuck
now?
Out of
can
my
you...
way.
I need that stool. Or glass. Sure. You need to hurry the fuck up and kick that son of a bitch's ass. Nice graphic.
Are you okay? Mostly. Ellie. We should go. Somebody would have heard the gunshots. Look. She's one of them. Come on. Look at that later. Was there a TV station on that map? I don't fucking know. Come on. Fuck, Ellie. Did you see?
I'm leaving.
Enough.
Lock
get
off.
The hell out of here.
Is there anything else in here?
the rooms.
Whoops. What? She's behind me? Bastard. Should be two bodies over here then. Yep, they are. The other ones. Bastards. I need to get up closer and knock him the fuck out. Where did he go? He's not dead, is he? Sure he's not. All right, let's do this.
Any of these guys?
No.
Now we're good. Son of a bitch.
Come from? I don't know. Search the courtyard. You, hold the cafeteria.
I'll cover here.
Right.
Ambush! They can kick. Holy shit! Trespassers loose!
Come on, move, woman.
More of them. I don't know.
Spread out.
Let them come down here first. Shut and die.
Hear me?
As dead as you. You're more dead.
There's a lot of them. I told you.
We need to get the fuck out of here. Somehow. It's so weird.
Look here. Fuck these wolves. Steal their shit.
What do we got? Anything?
No. Over there. Ellie, get down.
Hello?
Where's Adrian's patrol?
Fuck! Hey, you two! Trespasser's gone!
What?
You seen anything?
No.
Cover this roof. I'll check over here.
You sure she's not on the street? Did you look?
How would she get down there?
I don't know.
It's been called in. Greg went out to Capitol Hill. He should be back with those guys any...
Answer. Come on, answer me. We've got trouble. I got the fuck.
You're done!
Where's the last one? Bitch.
Think that's all of them? Let's not find out.
From here on out, kill all trespassers. We'll send additional units to locate the other woman. Return to the FOB by EOD. Bring all the available supplies. All your supplies belong to us, bitch.
What about this?
What about what? Oh, there.
Let's try it. We gotta get away from this school. Now.
There has to be a way down to the street somewhere.
We need to get to the street.
We need supplies as well. And ammo.
Right, coast looks clear.
Yeah. I think we're good.
All right. Check this out. She's one of them.
Mm. Well, fuck her then.
Read the letter.
Jordan, Isaac's got us posted up on a 2-week at the TV station. Scars spotted in the area. Here's something to hold you over, Leah.
TV station.
You think she's still there?
I gotta find out, right?
Yep, we gotta find out.
Spy all these tall buildings. That way.
Okay. Let's go get Leah.
Wonder. Where this starts if we leave it out here. I really need to end the screen now. Sorry. Oh well, we'll have to live with that, I guess.
Yeah. I thought I was fucked back there. Thanks for the save, by the way.
Of course.
So, those are the wolves. They're really armed.
Yeah, they are. Do you think there were gonna be this many of them?
Tommy said this was a possibility.
Does that change anything for you?
No.
Keep an eye out for patrols. There were a bunch trying to smoke me out around here.
How many?
I passed two, but...
Dina, fresh blood.
It's upstairs.
Got him?
Yeah. Same. That's a baseball.
Yeah, that kind of looks like Lucille, actually. The fuck are we? Do we have a map? No? Not at all? Alright.
I can't believe they just attacked like that.
These people are not like us.
What if we'd been refugees? What if we, I don't know, had intel they needed?
It doesn't seem like they care about that.
Something keeps bugging me. Why didn't they kill you and Tommy when they had the chance?
I don't know.
It seems reckless.
Maybe they're dumb.
Maybe.
What?
Could be that you just weren't who they were looking for. So they let you go.
Yeah, well, they did beat the shit out of us. The one guy Jordan kicked my face in.
Yeah, but why do you think that they didn't finish
it? It doesn't matter. They fucked up.
They did.
What was the name of the girl in the note?
The one in the TV station?
Leah.
Was she the one... she the one with the braid?
No. Only thing I remember about her was the sound of her crying over that sadistic fuck's face when I sliced him open.
So, how do you want to handle her?
Find out what she knows. Find out where the others are. Go from there.
You gonna ask her why they did it?
Yeah.
What are you doing with that?
It's stuck.
Hey, maybe try getting it off the curb.
Could have helped.
Now what are you gonna do with it?
I'll be back in a sec.
I'll keep watch.
Viv, we were robbed last night with Jimmy. I hope he acted alone. If you guys are in a rough spot, talk to me. I care for you and your son. Sure. Well, sure.
What is this? Some kind of bomb? Huh. Nice craftsmanship.
Trap mine. Yeah, pretty good haul.
I can still kind of see the buildings. How you want to go?
Let's see.
So that should be the last one that we did then, right? 12, yeah. Absolutely. There we go. Now it's safe. And now we can end the stream for now. I'll be back later tonight or tomorrow morning after the latest. Damn. That was good. That was a good haul. Okie dokie. There we go. And barely am. Interesting, my lord. So, I'll see you later, guys. Thank you for gifting that sub. Thank you for the follows. Thank you for the lurks. And have an awesome day, guys. See you later. Bye.
Did you think it was?